Good girl. Right, this is Lollipop. Lollipop is a dog de Bordeaux, and 12 weeks ago, Lollipop had a litter of puppies. So now, her coat is literally, I don't know if you can see that coming off, is literally just pouring over. So she's in my salon now today to have a full groom. She can see herself on the camera. You're pretty. We see ourselves. You're pretty, come on. So I'm going to go through with you each step of it. Now she's going to try and get away. I'm going to show you ears, claws. I'm going to show you the whole bathing and brushing process. As much as Lollipop will let me. You wait. Wait there. Good girl. I'm going to show you what products we use. Explain what a big girl, explain why, and show you where to get them as well, basically. So hang on, you're okay. Wait there. Good girl. So first up, we'll do ears. I have done an ear cleaning tutorial before, but here we go again. Right. So first up, ear cleaner. This is what I use in my salon. If I don't use this, I use the For All Dog Kind one. So Miller's ear cleaner. And then I get these little makeup pads. One for each ear. You like looking at yourself, don't you? So, stand still. Then I just put a small amount on each pad. I'm just going to put a belly strap on here because she's incapable of standing still. Safety first, on top. Ear in with one finger, twist and scoop. There we go, one ear done. Never put that in your other ear. You don't want to pass any infections, ear mites, what have you, into the other ear. Clean pad, bit of ear cleaner on, in, twist and scoop. Girl. So next, I'm going to give her a bit of brush out. We sell these ourselves. They are available from the Regal Roof shop. I think they're £13 at the minute, but I will check. Amazing. You don't need anything else, one of these. Hopefully the camera's picking all that coming off. Good girl. I did some of it yesterday, some of the brushing. Can you see all that? To get the worst of it off because it was, I can't even tell you how bad it was. I'll do the other side in a second. You see all this coming off? Girl. Handfuls of it. last week. Right. So, clean my hands. I'll do some claws. I don't know how my claw clippers are, which are a start. So, these are available from Amazon. I think they're £7 or £8. They don't do them in purple anymore, I don't think. They're the Rosewood large claw clippers. Mine have lost their springiness as well. So let me move you a bit closer. Oh god. So Lollipop's claws are quite long at the moment. She is well overdue a groom. So just take the very ends off. I mean, oh god, she's gonna be awkward. It is super daunting doing it for the first time. No, step back a second, it's too close. Is anyone watching this? No, if you've got a Bordeaux, trying to move them to do something that they don't want to have done. Is a pain in the arse. Claws. Ends. Good girl. Wait. Hopefully you can see better on this one. No, wait. Wait. Girl. Last one on this foot. That was a light Duplo. Girl. Maybe back over here. There we go, claws, ears, a bit of a brush out done. So, gross. So I'll show you what products I'm going to use in the bath now. So this is the shampoo we use. It's Hound Yup You Stink. It's completely natural, it's cruelty free, and it smells absolutely amazing. If you guys want, I'll get some more back in the shop so I can sell it to you. And then when I'm bathing, I use the facial scrub, the Miller's facial scrub again, just to keep her wrinkles clean. It's a little bit kinder than using shampoo on the face and around the eyes. I'll show you, it's a different texture as well. It's just a little bit nicer to do their face with. Also smells amazing. Okay, I'm just going to speed this bit up. so we blasted the worst of the water and the hair out in the bath. Now Lollipop is back on the table and we're going to drive her. So I'm going to speed this all up and see you in a minute. Grooming a dog to Bordeaux. Oh, last thing.
Finishing spray.
I use this one on them. Yup, you stink. Matches the shampoo. And this is a natural flea repellent. We don't put spot-ons on our dog, on our dogs, unless we need to. So I just use this probably once a week on all our dogs as a natural flea repellent. Girl. And there we have it. I'm Gemma. This is Lolly. And thank you for watching.